Hello, I'm doing this video to the cardinals and then for the church higher authorities. Myself Sahana, basically from the Hindu family, and now I'm married to a Christian, that Mr. Lawrence Tony, and then I baptized and I'm having a 2-year-old child. I want to share something about the Mysore Bishop K.F. William. I had a very bad experience with his administration, and then I can't share to anyone because my life is in threat and then my family's life is in danger. So I can't say anything because I'm doing this video. I can't control my feelings and then I can't share these things. I can't share with anyone. I have been working for family commissions for 5 years. 5 years from 2013 to 2018 June. So when he took charge in 2017, K.A. William, Bishop K.A. William, now he is Bishop now, and when he took the charge and he started ruling what we can say, he's a live example of Hitler. Like he took a charge and then he is not a man. He is unfit to be in that position, in that prestigious position. What I had come through, I have a bad experiences when I was working. I have the very bad experience I have faced, and then my child was too small, and then he was feeding. That time Father Leslie Morris took a charge of family commission. I was working happily for the 5 years, and then when he took charge, he used to call me at 8 o'clock, like 8 p.m. in the evening. He was calling me in the evening, and then it was disgusting to work with him. Father Leslie Morris started to harassing me and then doing something, just telling something, work is not well, like that. And then when I said him after 8 p.m. really I can't come because my baby is too small and I should feed him, like that. When I said that, he said me that okay, come at 6 p.m. like that. I have to submit him a daily report because I was working in a field, and then I was meeting the poor families, and then I was taking their details, and then what I have worked, no, the daily report I should submit to him after 6 p.m. or 8 p.m. like that. And then when I go and when I sit in front of him and showing reports, he was gazing at me lustfully. I can make out because it was too disgusting to me. And then Bishop K.A. William also, he was just scolding, just badly scolding, verbally abusing, just telling bad words in front of everyone, just insulting me. And then one fine day, Father Leslie Morris approached me directly to the sex. If you compromise with me, you can continue your job. Otherwise, you can't continue anymore like that. I'm a married woman, and then I'm having a good faith, a strong faith. How can he tell to me like that? I don't know. It was too disgusting, and it was a thing that something I lost, and then I was in depression and all. And then just in Bishop also, he was insulting me like that. After that, in a month of May, I resigned my job because of they are abusing me like that. They wanted to use me like that. What Father Leslie Morris was asking, that was known to Bishop because the CC camera was there in front of his room. It directly connected to the Bishop's room. So both wanted to use me for the sex. When I refused, they always searching mistakes in my work, and then they were not satisfied with my work like that. And then when I was working with the poor, for the poor, I was going here in field work. When I was going for my field work, I had lot of more things about Bishop and Father Leslie Morris and some other fathers. When I was thinking, I wanted to collect the proofs. I wanted to collect the proofs and submit to the cardinals to know, to tell them about him. When I started collecting the proofs, with the help of Parashuram, Mr. Parashuram, he's a basically journalist, and then he was working for the Agni Patrike. And then I know him from the Minority Commission. He was involved in a Minority Commission things, Minority Commission things, means office things, office works he was doing. So I was knowing him, and then I was I taken his help, and then I started to collecting the proofs against Bishop. When he was collecting, we were already collected FIRs and some paper cuttings and what about some women's. He's having a child, and then he has built a home for them, and he has buy a car to them, like that. And in Bishop House also, Anita, Madam Anita, his secretary and accountant, she is also having a relationship with him. I comes to know, and then she also got a home, car, Apple mobile, iPhone mobiles, everything. These details we were collecting. And then while collecting the details in a Andulana paper, Parashuram was caught, and then he said that my name, I was behind this. And then after that, I didn't meet Mr. Parashuram. I not even seen him, nowhere else I can find him. One fine day, after this, May I resigned, and then in the June month, I got a job in Mondavi Motors. I was working as a lobby manager. After a month, three men came to my office on July 27th, Friday, 2018. They came to my office, and then the three of them came to my office. One of them was sitting in a customer waiting lounge, and then another two persons went to the VP's room. VP means vice president Mr. Ganapati. His room. They went to his room, and then come back within 5 minutes. They came in around noon. They came 5 minutes after 5 minutes, and then I got call from Bishop K. William. I got a call from him, and then he said that you have to accompany them because your family is in danger. I won't spare your family members like that. I said I won't come. And then the man who won, one of the three men, he showed me the video that my son was playing. It was a live video. And then my son was playing. Suddenly I called to my mother, what my son is doing. And then I asked her which dress he's wearing. She said that yellow banyan, and then one red pant like that. That was true. They were showed my son's video, and then I got to accompany them. I went with them. That was a white Tata Sumo. Inside there was one woman, and then three men was there. Two members was sitting in front, and another man sit next to me. And then they took my mobile also, mobile phone, and then they blindfolded me. That woman blindfolded me, and they said me to hold my hands, means like on my lap. And then the car passed. The car moved about 20 minutes. We reached one place, and then when we went inside that one door, the big door, in front of the door car was stopped, and then they removed my blindfold, and then they took me inside. There was three persons. One is for William Bishop, and then another one is Father Leslie Morris, another one is Father Vijay Kumar. He's in charge of MDES now. Just I went inside, and one woman offered me a water and a glass of juice. I refused that too. I will not take like that. I don't want like that. Why you have called me like that? I asked them. And then Father Leslie Morris started. He said to Bishop that why she is doing like this. Ask her like that. I said means Bishop asked me, Bishop William asked me, why you are doing like this? Who is behind you? Like that he asked me. I said, no one are behind me. When you people forced me for the sex and insulting me in front of everyone and not satisfied with my work like that, when I said them, I said like that, and then they wanted to know that who is behind me like that. There was no one, because I bounced back on his behavior, what he was behaving with me, rude like that. And then he only said that, forget Parashuram, you will never ever can't meet him, and then you can't do against to us like that.